Today, we will be showing you how to adjust the spray sensitivity setting for See & Spray Select. For more See & Spray optimization videos, visit the John Deere YouTube channel. Before starting any procedures, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. After starting the machine and letting the display completely boot up, we will first navigate to our See & Spray application. Click Menu in the bottom right corner of the main page. Within the Machine Settings tab in the upper left side of the page, click on the See & Spray application. Now, let's talk about the spray sensitivity setting. In the bottom left of the See & Spray page, you will notice the spray sensitivity setting. Modifying this setting will define the minimum size of green detected within a processed image to enable a nozzle B spray command. This setting can be adjusted from 1 to 5, with 5 targeting the smallest targets and 1 targeting larger targets. For this specific setting, it is recommended the operator obtain a sample of the desired target and place them on the ground to view the object via camera feed. After adjusting the spray sensitivity setting, click OK in the bottom right of the page. Then, access the camera feed by clicking on the status box on the upper left side of the page. Click on the processor where the operator placed the target sample. Then, navigate to the appropriate camera using the left or right arrows in the middle of the page. Click on the camera feed to bring it to full screen. An overlay will highlight the identified target if it meets the sensitivity threshold. Exit out of the screen by clicking on the top right of the page. Return to the spray sensitivity setting within the main page of the See & Spray application. Adjust as required until the desired target is highlighted on the camera feed. For example, if an operator wanted to spray the smallest possible targets in the field, then change this setting to a 5. The setting's default is a 3, but this may need to be adjusted as lighting or operating conditions change. For more information on See & Spray Select optimization, refer to the See & Spray optimization videos on John Deere's YouTube channel, reference the operator's manual, or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.